like they're going to Smashville, everyone's favorite stage.
Three,
nobody hates
two,
these stages. They're really good.
Go!
This is going to be a heavily neutral stage because Peach doesn't want to go commit. Neither does Pikachu really. The down smash from Peach and the up tilt from Pikachu is going to like combo Peach. Peach isn't used to being comboed. It happens here. Oh, he got shield poked. Can't shield that. Didn't get the thunder. Damn. Reverse hitbox. Oh no, the turnip! The turnip was there, and he taunts for good measure. Up tilt spike, but couldn't grab ledge in time. I feel like he could swap out in time since I saw the shield. Oh. The real problem is that Lip is losing neutral. He's getting off stage. Ouch. The real problem, like I was saying, the real problem is that Lip is losing neutral. And once he gets off stage, he isn't sweet spotting, just getting off stage. But the platform does assist him. But again, gets punished. Like, he needs to stop getting on stage, and he shields, he's afraid. He knows he's gonna go try to grab him on punish. So I don't know why he's shielding. Ooh, nice back there. But again, we've seen Lip to do some crazy comebacks, so I just... he gets red. Pikachu's up is really good for mixing up recovery, but hard to wield. Nice. The real savior for lifting smashing is up there and up tilt, especially. It's so disjointed. He's going for a greedy thunder. Oh! He's like, man. Alright. Both players were afraid there. A little bit afraid. So Pikachu has not much to worry about. Nice? Was that an up smash? Damn. Whoa! He ducked under the grab. Hitbox too low. Whoa, that was a sick ledge cancel. I like that. Aww. He DI'd completely wrong. He's like, nah, I'm gonna eat this. I'm fine with that. I guess he doesn't want Pikachu. Oh, he also doesn't want to get killed by up smash at like 70. No, Byron's getting tilted. This happens every time. He gets tilted and he switches to Snake. And I keep telling him, do not switch to Snake. But he does it. Oh, man. Like, literally, he could have done this as Pikachu on his head. I don't know why he did that. Yeah, this looks like a warm-up, because I don't know why Beeper would be just AGT up over and over. I don't know, man. This is gonna work out. Don't go Snake. Every time he goes Snake, he gets tilted. He goes Snake. And then he regrets it after. Every time. Yeah. Every single time it happens. It's gonna happen again.
Three,
unless he surprises
two,
me.
One, go!
Yeah, but he was playing Pikachu. And we know he can win. Pikachu, that's his move. He said he hates playing... He said he hates playing Snake, so I don't know why he's doing it. Why does he torture himself? Alright, yeah. Nah, he's just too greedy. Too greedy with the up. Pulls a grenade. Gets safe. He's poured forward as well, so he has the advantage. Oh, wow. Whoa! Scramble! There's a scramble going on. I mean, it's not too bad. He's committing too much. said things he does not need to. He's overcommitting. Alright, this should be a dead Peach. Never mind. Okay, now it's dead. Alright, so again, this is similar to what happened last time. It'll go downhill, maybe. We'll see. You don't do that. you just take your like 12% DI out and you're fine. That's it. That was just a stitch phase. Alright, gets hit by the weird side of the nair. He reversed the grenade pole and screwed up. Oh! Take your percent and half. Get more grenades out, stuff like that. Ooh. All right, went into the mine. And this is definitely a bad stage to teach this thing. Fire's not making it happen. Jack is. there goes the mine. Oh. Right. Ooh. I don't know what it. I don't. He's not using like any good like bounce. Okay, alright. This should be a dead beat. Never mind. Alright, okay. Well, I guess that works. That works. That works. I guess he felt like he didn't have the time. Like no, he's too afraid. Because like her, that's what she thrives on. She thrives on you like being scared of your shield. She can smell your fear when you're holding your shield. Do not hold the shield for that much. And if you do, roll out immediately or just get out of there. Just like Spacey's shining your shield, just get out of there. Don't stay in there. Nice. Get sticky. He's got a sticky on. He's doing pretty good. Nice. That went good. I mean, I guess he just wanted the percent, but I felt like he should just stay sticky on her. Okay, just throw her into the mine. Never mind, he did not. He's like, nah, fuck that. I don't want to throw her into the mine. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. That probably would have killed her. Byron is just, he overcommitted, just overcommitting a bit too hard. Oh, nice, yep. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, well, let's see. So, he just has to play cool. He just composes, do not overcommit. If you do, then... Turnips. Again, he's getting hit by too many turnips right now. Yay! Alright, that's how it happens. Shouldn't have went to Snake.